The high school boys basketball season tipping off tonight. Big game down in Memorial between the Titans and OZM Panthers. Great atmosphere out there tonight, especially for the start of the season. First quarter action, OZM with it. Jalen Sneed for three. Yeah, OZM out in front by five early on. Memorial, though, would start chipping away at that OZM lead later in the quarter. Dorian Chapman gets it inside. He's going to get the hoop and the foul. He misses the freebie, but Memorial only down three after that. Later in the quarter, Chapman gets it from Ron Taylor. He gives it right back. Good decision is Taylor making it rain from downtown. We're tied at 12 after the first quarter of play. Second quarter action now. OZM's Jordan Hunter keeps it himself, takes it coast to coast for the layup there. OZM goes on to beat Port Arthur Memorial. They take it 61-36, Panthers over the Titans.